first in Hatfield, and then she's been with Studio 5 since open. She was playing with Hoop and Silks. She's an excellent performer. In her own words, she's been dancing since she came out of the womb. And this is an absolute favourite song of mine. If none of you, if you don't know what it is, then clearly you're too young. Okay? So this is Maniac. Do we know it? And I'm hoping she's going to do a lot of this. So give it up for Katie!